This patient has just a hip pain, left hip pain, and no history of fall, no fever. First thing I noticed is this effusion, and then there is a signal change in femoral head and neck. At the same time, there is acetabulum showing hyperintensity on star images. But what actually stumped me is this. Why the adductor muscles is showing increased intensity? If I'm wondering whether this is AVN or not, does AVN leads to signal change? Why there is a signal change in this muscle, likely obturator externus? Then I go and see the coronal image, and it, rather than answering the question, gives me more questions about that. Very interesting indeed. Then I see T1 weighted images, and I want to say, hey, it's AVN. There is a flattening of femoral head in superior lead. There is an arthritic changes setting in. How do I explain though the changes in the muscle? Interesting case. Let me know what you guys think. Is it really AVN, or is it like infectious disease? What should be the next investigation here? Patient is 57 years old. Thank you. Have a nice day.